Well, I hope you held on to your hat out there today, as it certainly was rather windy. We're going to see another windy day, and the temperatures were cool. You guessed it, we're also going to see another cool day across the area. Right now, SkyTrack not really showing any showers in our immediate area. Maybe a few sprinkles here or there, but outside of that, just mostly cloudy conditions. The showers have sort of dodged us on both sides of the viewing areas. You can see there on SkyTrack, but we will see more isolated showers as we go through the next day or so. Right now, temperatures in the mid-40s, 46 in Charleston, 48 in Effingham, 45 in Champaign, under those cloudy skies. And as we put FutureCast into motion, we'll see the clouds just continue this evening. As we advance FutureCast, you see those clouds kind of in and out at times, breaking up just ever so slightly. But for the most part, the mostly cloudy conditions will be our story all night long. Maybe a few isolated showers here or there. But outside of that, we'll call it mostly cloudy. 39, our overnight low. Winds out of the west right around 5 to 10 miles an hour. 35 for our overnight low by the time we get into the overnight hours with those cloudy conditions. Now, tomorrow, we will see conditions once again be rather cloudy, and we'll see windy conditions linger around too. And we do have that isolated chance of showers there. You see it on FutureCast, and I want to pan out to show you a wider view, because I do want to show you these white lines here. These are called isobars. Now, the tighter these are together indicate stronger winds, and as you can see, we are expecting strong winds to linger around the area as we go through your day on Friday. Very similar today, we could see gusts up close to 30 miles an hour, so keep that in mind. May even see gusts a little bit higher than that in certain areas. We will see those isolated showers start to taper off as the evening goes along. A chilly start to the morning, 35 degrees, so a few flurries in the morning are possible as we get close to that 35 degree low during the early morning hours. Outside of that, windy, 20 to 30 mile an hour winds possible, and again, gusts could get higher than that at times. 45 your high for Friday, so temperatures stay pretty cool, and we'll put FutureCast into motion once again, and we see those rain chances just start moving out as we go into Friday night and skies start to clear. But there is cooler air behind this, so keep that in mind as you're making plans going into Saturday. You'll start the day off pretty cool on Saturday, and I do want to point out that for Friday night into Saturday, we do have this freeze watch into effect for all of the WEIU viewing area. Those counties in that blue color there are affected by that freeze watch. So if you have any plants that are maybe outside, you'll definitely want to bring those in, because the morning low on Saturday, 26 degrees, well below freezing. So those plants will likely die if they're left out there. 43 for your high Saturday with some sunshine. Then by Sunday, things warm up, as we do have another chance for rain moving into the viewing area. That chance for rain lingers around into Monday. But again, we do see the warmer conditions for your Sunday. So keep that in mind as you're wrapping up the weekend. Although we will see the showers, it will be warm. Saturday is when you get your sunshine, but unfortunately, we can't really get the sunshine and the warm temperatures together.